Allowing your team to use the editing tools of their choice has advantages. Media professionals want to work in the way that they're most familiar, and their output is generally better when they can use the tools that they prefer. But allowing this freedom can restrict collaboration by making it difficult to see what your teammates are working on. This is the problem Universal Projects was designed to solve. With Universal Projects, you're able to collaborate across editing tools, easily accessing all the media and data you need. Media Projects supercharges collaboration so that everything you need is available and easy to find, no matter which editing tool you prefer. Let me show you exactly how Universal Projects makes it easier to collaborate across a team that's using different editing tools.
Universal Projects can immediately boost productivity across a team, as you can organize your footage from anywhere using the web interface of Flow. Traditionally, this task may have needed to be performed inside the editing tool, in this case Media Composer, with direct access to the storage. With EditShare, an assistant can simply drag and drop media into virtual folders, also known as bins, inside of a Universal project. We can even start marking up footage, picking out subclips, or even build a shot list as a simple sequence. Let's see how we can get this project into Media Composer. Here, we have a blank project that we're going to fill with data from Flow. Using the production assistant, we can associate the Flow Universal project called Fashion Show with the Media Composer project by simply browsing to it in the Finder and clicking the link button. With that link in place, we can now export the Flow data to Avid. All this happens automatically on the server, so there's no need to tie up an edit workstation importing AAF files or dragging and dropping from other applications. You can monitor the jobs, which can run in parallel, to get your project synced in seconds. Switching back to Media Composer, we can simply refresh the project and see all of the new bins created. All users connected to the EditShare storage will see the results instantly. We can open up the bin we created in Flow and see the footage and markers that were created centrally. To complete the round trip, let's show how an editor starting in Avid can sync their changes up to the Universal project. Here we have a simple assembly edit of some footage we pulled in from other bins. Returning to the production assistant, we can select the Fashion Show project again, and this time import the bin structures into Flow. Back in the Flow web interface, we can see that a rough cut has been imported, and other members of the team can see the progress of the edit and even preview the cut sequence. Teams can synchronize the data as often as they wish, and Universal Projects will ensure that bins are updated according to the standard bin locking and attic backup rules, meaning that Avid editors can take advantage of the automation of Flow whilst other team members can collaborate without being boxed into particular tool sets.
Universal Projects uniquely addresses the tensions that every creative team deals with, allowing your people to work the way they want while ensuring that your creative workflow keeps moving, without leaving anyone feeling boxed in. While this example focuses on Avid, Universal Projects also integrates seamlessly with Adobe and DaVinci Resolve. If you want to see how EditShare can help you and your team unlock new workflow potentials, check out editshare.com and make sure you subscribe to find out how we can help you simplify storytelling.